Hello there, my name is Jorge Stoica. Today I have the privilege of leading us in the prayers of the people and the Lord's Prayer. So let us bow our hearts in prayer. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Almighty God, in Christ, you taught us to pray and promised that we'd receive all that we ask in his name. Hear now our prayers for the Church Universal, for the congregation, its mission and ministry, for the healing of the earth, for peace and justice in the world, for nations and leaders, for our local community, for the poor and oppressed, for the brave and lonely, for all who need healing. Guide us, O God, by your Holy Spirit, that all our prayers and all our lives may serve your will and show your love. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who taught us to pray. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.